265, two homers. Base hit. Tied the game. Home run would end. The pitch. Swung on and popped up. That should do it. Has to go over a long way to get in. The ball falls! This is a tie ball game! Unbelievable! What could be a routine pop-up, but because of the shift against Gio Brucia, everybody was playing out of position. It kind of went into no man's land. Looked like it was Kevin Merrill trying to give it chase, trying to get under it, and just could never find it. And this game is all tied in the unlikeliest of circumstances.